There it is, folks. After 20 years, she's up and running again.